Would you rather have the red pill or blue pill? This is the next Nintendo console edition. Nintendo's launching a new system. It is up to you to steer them in the right direction. If you choose the red pill, you are looking ahead because this is a powerful home console only with an additional handheld unit, 4K compatible, can handle most modern AAA games, launches with Mario Kart 9 and Metroid Prime 4, and it comes out in winter of next year. If you choose the blue pill, you like more of the same. This is a hybrid console, more powerful than the Nintendo Switch, but not as powerful as the red pill. It is completely backwards compatible. You can play all of your Switch games, launches with a brand new Mario Party and a new Pokemon game, and arrives in spring of next year. Which pill are you taking?